Yep, I'm cheating. That's right. We got new tires on the Wrecka. Never tried out a set of J Concepts the whole before. So this will be a first. We've got the holds all the way around with green silicone inserts. See how she does. Blasting right at this like a champ. We may end up having some rubbing on the front fender area. We'll see how it goes. I hope I don't have to trim anything out. Look at that tire squish. Thing amazes me at how well it does for how heavy it is. This could be a bad exit. Probably gonna stuff my front bumper or roll it. Not too shabby. There's the front bumper stuff. This truck has no business being up in these kind of rocks, and it still gets the job done. There's no way it makes this climb. There it goes. I was gonna say, if it wasn't for that rock right there, it might get up on top of it. Oh, it's gonna drop out here. Oh, the holds are holding it on the front. No way. Holy crap. That's insane. This is gonna be sketchy. Wow, those things really do hold. Woohoo. This thing could not have been any wider and made it through there. Let's see, we got a fork in the road. I'm gonna do some scouting. Take off a mirror on the other side. There we go. Need a wide load sticker for this thing. Thank you. Definitely gonna have to trim some of the fender flares out, unfortunately. But these tires are doing fantastic.